This money, number one, the top weight is Gay Glint, and the mount of Steve Cawthon, number two, Hytham, ridden by Pat Hedery, number three, Star Player, Frankie Dettori, four, Good Hand, Bruce Raymond, five, R. Saylad, Rodney Lappin rides, number six, Provence, ridden by Billy Nunes. Number seven, Hieroglyphic, Willie Carson, eight, Lofty Lady, Darrell Holland, nine, Tamapore is ridden by Lester Pigott, number 10, Muse, Cash Asmussen, number 11, Art Form, Kieran Fallon, number 12, Tarradent, ridden by John Williams, 13, Brandon Prince, Blinkered, Richard Fox, 14, Honey Dancer, Brian Rouse, 15, All Is Revealed, Visored, Steve Wood, 16, Bardolph, ridden by Francis Norton, who claims a 5, 17, Postage Stamp, now wearing a yellow cap, Robert Sangster having two runners in the race, Chris Wetter the jockey, 18, North Ward Store, George Duffield, 19, Goth South, Blinkered, Nick Carlisle, 20, The Well-Fancied Farsi, Jim Quinn, 21, Rain de Thebes, ridden by Alan Mackay, and completing the lineup, number 22, Besito, the mount of Ernie Johnson. One little bit of overweight. Northwold Star has £2 overweight, but let's check the odds.
Tamarapur the favourite on 5-1. Hieroglyphic and Star Player both at 6s. Brandon Prince 10-1 and Farsi at 12s. And Muse is 14-1 from 12-1. Also on 14s is Hitham. Honey Dancer, Lofty Lady and Teledon are all at 20s. And Provence is 25-1 from 20-1. Art Form is also a 25-1 chance, along with Gay Glint and Good Hand. Our Say Lad at 33s with Bardolph and Go South and Postage Stamp. Rain de Thebes shows at 50-1, together with Northwold Star and Besito. And All Is Revealed, the outsider, 66-1.
Certainly is a terrible price if he wins, though. 22 runners line up for this 2¼-mile trip, and they break away through the first furlong. All Is Revealed is showing a bit of early pace, so too a Gay Glint of the white hat in the centre of the pack, and through on the inside, Bardolph up with the early leaders, and right through on the inside, Besito showing up there too. And at the end of the first furlong or so, it's Besito who leads. From Provence, All Is Revealed, Gay Glint taking a keen hold. On the outside of the pack is Northwold Star, yellow cap on the wide outside, Postage Stamp, tucked in behind them at this stage, Honey Dancer, and on the outside, Bardolph, our Saylad, is settled mid-division, and also mid-division at this stage is Lofty Lady. One of the back markers, Art Form and Tarradent, is out the back, and so too is Hieroglyphic. So they come through the first half mile or so, and it's Besito leading. From All Is Revealed, second, and then on the outside, Postage Stamp taking a keen hold, third, Provence in four. And that's the leading quartet, and our man in the country is Rory Gilbert.
Yes, down in the windswept country here, Graham, and Postage Stamp, now with a yellow cap, has come through on the outside to dispute it with Besito. Then after those two, pretty close still, All Is Revealed, with Northwold Star, the mayor, not far behind them. And then Provence, well-placed, as is Bardolph. After these leaders come Lofty Lady. They're coming towards the end of the first three-quarters of a mile, and Chris Rudder has Postage Stamp in a two-length lead from Besito and All Is Revealed. This trio followed by Northwold Star, then the joint top-weight Gay Glint with a white cap. Provence is next, and then Bardolph. And then after these leaders, Lofty Lady, Good Hand, Arce Lad, and then Honey Dancer not far behind, followed by, on the inside, a Hieroglyphic with Art Form. Towards the rear, at the moment, is the favourite Tamapur. They're now coming towards the final mile and a quarter as they make this turn, and the running is still being made in the Cesarewitch by Postage Stamp, one of the two Sangster runners, the other being Hieroglyphic. But it's Postage Stamp 1, Besito 2, All Is Revealed 3, and then 4, Provence, 5, Gay Glint, 6, Northwold Star, and they're now at halfway in the Cesarewitch. And coming down with the SP, as you can see, Tamapur, the 5-1 favourite, Hieroglyphic 6s, and then Star Player 7-1, Brandon Prince 9s, it's 12s bar the 4, and they now have only 7.5 furlongs to run, and it's still Postage Stamp showing in the lead from Besito 2, then Northwold Star, Bardolph making very good ground, still on the premises is Provence, then All Is Revealed in our Saylad, after these Farsi closing, then reading back to Honey Dancer, who is being followed by Hieroglyphic, then Good Hand and Star Player Tamapur, still towards the rear with Hatham, Rain de Thebes and Muse, and the last two are Pterodon, finally Richard Fox with Brandon Prince, and they're now inside the final three-quarters of a mile, and it's Postage Stamp over on the inside with the yellow cap, still a good leader, with Lofty Lady coming through and Bardolph. Those are the first three in the Cesarewitch. It's over to the stands and Graham Good.
Well, 50-1 Postage Stamp if you collect, but Bardolph is after him in yellow, Lofty Lady, Farsi the Grey running through on the rail, and then a length and a half back to Art Form, who starts to pick up Hieroglyphic with a run, Provence the rail. but it's now it's Bardolph that's coming through on a tight rein. Bardolph's coming through to press postage stamp in the yellow cap on the rails. Lofty Lady in the red colours between these two. Then comes Farsi back in four. Hieroglyphic in five, and behind these starting to pick up his Go South, a length back to Provence, and then behind these comes Star Player with a lot to do. Jamapur will not be winning. Neither all is revealed, but they've still got over a furlong to go, and it's Bardolph the yellow colours. Here comes Go South with a strong run, challenging between that one and postage stamp the red, and they're inside the final furlong now, and it's Go South who come through from the back, and it's Go South going on to take it, and Go South and the Nick Carlisle wins it. Bardolph second, Farsi third, a photo for four with Hieroglyphic and postage stamp, then Muse and Provence and Star Player and Tarot Unton behind that one, Lofty Lady, and then Art Form followed by Northwold Star, Brandon Prince and Honey Dancer and Tamapur and Hytham and Gay Glint, and then Arce Lad, and then All Is Revealed and Good Hand, and Besito is one of the back markers. And so the result then of this Tote Cesarewitch, it's a win for horse number 19, Go South, who's probably made all of you punters go to the bottom of our stairs, because Go South has won in the colours of Mr. Rex Joachim, trained at Royston just down the road by John Jenkins, and ridden by Nick Carlisle, 33-1, and has got the bookies out of a bit of a jam. Second horse home is number 16, Bardolph. Third horse home is number 20, Farsi. And it's close for fourth between the two Sangster runners.
South at 33-1. Second number 16, Bardolph, again at 33-1. And third number 20, Farsi at 12-1. The fourth horse is number 7, Hieroglyphic, returned at 6-1. And the favourite was number 9, Tamarpur, at 5-1. The tape returns win £41. Places 7.10, 7.30, 2.30 and £2.30 again. The dual forecast came to £296 exactly and 22.
And to the winner, of course, Go South. Second was Bardolph, third was Farsi, fourth Hieroglyphic, fifth was Postage Stamp. And then came Muse into sixth place. Star Player never really got into contention, was seventh. Provence was in eighth. Tarrant, the big gamble of the race, finished ninth, staying on nicely. Softer ground, perhaps. Tenth was Lofty Lady. 11th was Rain de Thaves. 12th was Art Form. 13th, Honey Dancer. 14th was Northwold Star. Finishing in 15 was Brandon Prince, who never really got into the race at all. A disappointing 16th, Tamapur. Hytham, for the Eddery fans, never got into it. Arce Lad, perhaps a hard season now for Arce Lad, 18th. 19 was Gay Glint. 20 was Good Hand. 21 was All Is Revealed. But plumb last was Besito.